Neelachal is a tribute to Odissi, to the gurus who I was lucky enough to be associated with. Neelachal happens to be the name of the first production that my mother directed when she was around my age. So in that way, this is for her and for her guru. The choreographies in this production are all old choreographies of Guru Mayadhar Rao. And this is a way for us to explore a style of Odissi that isn't as often explored, at least in our parts of India.
But this is a particularly special project because I'm working with my best friend, Meghna, and with two other dancers who I completely love. And it's just amazing to see this dream finally solidifying into something tangible. And we're exploring choreographies that have not been visited for many years. So we just really hope that the people like it and that they see the passion that has gone into not just our dance, but into all the people who were behind the scenes on this project. And we're paying obeisance to one particular guru's choreographies, and we hope that we've done justice to them.
What drew me towards the style, particularly, was the use of mudras. I did not realize that we had so many varieties in mudras.
Neelachal has been a very enriching, beautiful journey for me as an artist and as a person. It has broadened my perspective towards Odissi as an art form on a more internal and spiritual level.
We seek your blessings to make this production a great success.